Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
All right, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause to separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm. All right. Don't worry. So that was something fun.
Marcus! Haha, check you out! Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here, you've got to check this out. Behold, our very own open source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find, and we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know kung fu kind of deal?
If kung fu was a gender and not so 1999? Absolutely.
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Yo, Marcus. Have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
You're right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man. I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway. In search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
Simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyber Driver.
Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip.
Jimmy Siska is.
Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die.
Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber Driver.
Action hero, badass.
Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? Wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
First, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DedSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just pass the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the threat that is Cyberdriver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. You've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of, and since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DedSec.
guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. Fun to laugh at.
Cool, you said.
Did I actually say cool? Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be $1 million cyber-tastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilei allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it will never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice. Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios. Okay, guys, I'm in.
They say it's for security, but I think we know better. It's to watch us, it's to keep an eye on us. You know, they just want to make
Simulation activated.
This is better than my
last posting.
Come on!
toe.
No gloves, no love, right? They can erase that.
Hey, you're not allowed here. Hey, get out of here, dead sex.
I found it. We got the full script to Cyberdriver.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
Stay right where you are.
Let's track this guy down.
All right, boys, party's over.
Well, that wasn't how this was supposed to go. Victory!
Blue team!
Oh, this will be a lovely time. Kryptonian! Oh. Mr. Nice Martian.
Black Mask keeping the goods.
You want information? Read a newspaper.
Wrong answer.
Okay, okay, stop! At the docks! He's keeping the guns at the docks.
Appreciate that. Any prayers? Same now.
I could have been something. I could have been a doctor. How the hell did I end up in this situation?
Consider yourself retired. Sweet dreams.
Just in case that vigilante decides to show up.
He comes here, I'm gonna teach him what's what and who's who. That's it and that's all. He ain't got a chance.
Hey, A for effort, pal.
Enjoy!
Candy from a baby.
Three, two, one, burn!
Amateur.
What happened to the crate?
It's close. I can almost smell it.
I think he's using the crate! Freak!
This'll burn!
I ain't worried. We're good. No way he'd be crazy enough to attack all of us.
You should have called in sick. Sleep tight, sleazeball.
After what happened at the mall, we better be careful.
Worthless ape.
Over here!
Wait till Black Mask gets his hands on this lunatic.
I want a word with your boss, Black Mask. Where is he?
You ain't gonna kill me. You ain't gonna kill me!
Do I look like Batman to you? Rethink your answer before I fill you up with lead.
Downtown, his office. But you ain't gonna get him. He knows you're coming, freak.
Good.
$10,200, $10,310.
Man, thought you would have lost count by now. What the hell? He's here! Get him!
Let's do this already.
Here. Big mistake.
You protect your clan fiercely,
as a lone wolf protects its cub.
Take one.
Action!
When you had a chance.
You don't need to do this. You give your money, drugs, your guns, weapons, whatever you want. Please, I'll take a plane, leave Gotham, never show my face again. Anywhere you want, I'll go anywhere.
How about you go to hell? Say out a Joker for me.
Man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilee has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid.
He had to go negativize it.
So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.
Hackers love a challenge.
All right, guys, let's fire it up.
started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. A channel for sad people, am I right? Ask them. Come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the human Izulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.